Are you tired of waiting for your headset to relocate its position in large multiplayer VR environments? In multiplayer VR setups that use co-location, immersion is essential for truly engaging experiences. However, the extensive amount of map information required for headset recognition and relocation can make these processes time-consuming, especially when changing players. Thankfully, VIVE has the perfect solution, marker-based relocation. By strategically placing ArUco markers around the play area, the time required for headset relocation can be significantly reduced. In this video, we'll show you how to set up marker-based relocation for your headsets and play area. Let's start by creating your markers. In the marker generator, select marker-based relocation as the function and then enter other details such as marker ID and size. Make sure not to enter a marker ID you've already used for marker-based scene alignment. Click Save. The marker will be added to the list. Configure as many additional markers as you need. You can use up to 100 markers for marker-based relocation. Click Generate. The marker settings will be exported as a JSON file. The folder containing the JSON file will include a PNG version of the marker for you to print out and put up in your play area. Save the JSON file to your phone. You'll need to retrieve it later when creating your tracking map. Now we can move on to setting up the play area. Print out the markers according to the sizes specified in the marker generator. Place the markers in the play area where players are supposed to put on their headsets. After powering on or waking from standby, the headset will be able to quickly recognize the surroundings and relocate its position after scanning a marker. If the headset somehow loses tracking during play, scanning one of the markers can help it to quickly resume tracking. Now that the play area is ready, you can set up the headset. Open your computer's web browser and go to VIVE Business Plus. Enroll the headset in VIVE Business Plus by scanning a QR code. Create a batch configuration package for LBE mode and select Drift Prevention, which includes the marker-based relocation feature. Save the batch configuration package to the cloud. Create a group and assign the configuration package to it. Assign your headset to the group. The headset will apply the settings and restart automatically. The final step is to create a tracking map for the headset. Pair the primary headset with the VIVE Manager mobile app and then use the app to create an LBE tracking map. Import the JSON file you saved to your phone after creating your marker. Follow the on-screen instructions to scan the play area. Make sure to include every marker while scanning. After creating your tracking map, you can use VIVE Business Plus to share the map with other headsets. With faster and more efficient headset relocation, you can dive deeper into your virtual experience. For more information about setting up marker-based relocation, follow the link in the description.